manufacturers, consultants, financial institutions from across the city to exhibit advance in the real estate sector under a single umbrella. The event will present integrated township, apartment complexes, gated community apartments, villas, office spaces, commercial establishments. The show will participate over 100 members are taking the stakeholders in this exhibition. The financial, the institutions, the manufactured sector, the property show will showcase deserve the properties suiting everyone requirement and budget by the developers, providing the consumers a chance to get the best option for home solutions in Twin Cities, information on housing loan options and how to avail. The same will also be available at the exhibition. The property show will also introduce exciting offers from the developers. The show expects to have a turnout of about 60,000 visitors this year. The Hyderabad had witnessed a rapid urbanization, over 8 million people inhabiting the city, and is on the threshold of the existing phase of development and will witness tremendous growth in the next few years. The CREDAI Hyderabad Property Show 2014 will showcase the best properties from the Twin Cities of Hyderabad, Secunderabad. The show will provide a platform to consultants, vendors, many other players with a unique and potential avenues. The tremendous business opportunities, we are confident that the show will uplift the sentiments and the real estate sector in Hyderabad. The customers can choose the branded builder. It is opportunity to the customers to acquaint different types of the designs and can select their choice villa, flat, house. Affordable cost, design and accessible with ORR, MRTS and MMTS near to their apartments. The Hyderabad climate is good compared to the other metropolitan cities. CREDAI adopting a code of conduct, the builder to construct, they are all with the code of conduct. The CREDAI in Hyderabad or in India, everywhere, the CREDAI member will. And the CREDAI Hyderabad recently constituted a consumer driven cell, will solve the problems faced by the customers and the builders and any with the landlords that will settle in the forum. So, this is the best time to the customers to select a good place under a single umbrella. They can select any, and in future the rates are going to be high. This is the time to purchase. Thanking you. So, with this update,
organizing this year, this month. So let me put you, what is the CREDAI? Actually, the CREDAI is a confederation of private builders organization across the country, having around 150 chapters in Pan India, and we started in 1999. And our member strength is more than 9,000 members, and we have federations at state levels, because there's the national CREDAI, then we have the federations at state levels, then we have the city chapters. So it's a well-organized structure. And the CREDAI we started, I think you all know that we are going into very professional and ethical systems with a high transparency in activity and trying to get respect in the country and going forward to get the status of industry for this real estate activity. And CREDAI National actually coordinates between various government agencies and our private builders regarding the policies, broad-based policies, and at a micro level like regulations also. And it also works for the betterment of our fraternity in terms of the technical side or in terms of the exposure at the international level by organizing every year one overseas like a conference we organize in various countries, so that we try to understand that particular country's culture, systems, their building industry activities also. So when it comes to the federation part, the federation at the state level will take care the all the city chapters and organizing at a state level all these policy matters and trying to see all the city chapters works in tandem with the our national policy. And all the city chapters will be working as per the norms of our CREDAI National. And within its micro level, if any issue comes, the city chapters will be taking care those local requirements. As you all know, CREDAI Hyderabad is the active, the most effective city chapter in Andhra Pradesh. And it started in 2011, before it was a builders forum, having 30 members. We started with the 30 members in CREDAI Hyderabad. Today, it became a 150 members. And shortly, maybe by next 6 months, we'll be expanding into 200 members. Because all the professional builders, majority of the professional builders, now they are the members of our CREDAI Hyderabad. And now, Hyderabad is attracting from various corners of the country into the city for the development and for the to participate in the real estate activities. So all those members also, they become a they have to be members of our CREDAI Hyderabad also. So CREDAI Hyderabad is having the major role to play in developing the policies or even like interacting with the various officials and also guiding other town chapters how we have to go in a professional way and what are the practical issues which those people are facing also will be addressed by CREDAI Hyderabad as a big brother, because we are actually in Andhra Pradesh. The CREDAI Hyderabad is almost, I can say, around 70-80% of the activity of total Andhra Pradesh real estate activity. So there is a reason CREDAI Hyderabad is having the major responsibility to move forward into the next level of activity. Our President Jalavihar told about the property show in Jalavihar. The timing why we are chosen at this hour also, because the important part is that actually what is the activities going on, how the building industry is moving, and people, because we want to give an opportunity for the families to come and choose the right property from the right promoters. Because every CREDAI member is following the code of conduct, the ethical values. And I can say majority of our CREDAI members, they are delivering the goods as per the promised norms. So the trust what we have built among the people, and in future also, once the moment once you know that the CREDAI logo is there on your brochure or in your ad or on your TV ads or in your portals or wherever it be, so the confidence what we are today getting from the common man, actually we want to exhibit again back to the all the people, that exactly the CREDAI members participation, because this CREDAI Hyderabad property show only for the CREDAI Hyderabad members only. So any family comes or any person visits the property show, they know that exactly they are visiting the professional builders properties. See, today you all know that like last 3 to 4 years, 5 years, we are absolutely at the bottom of the activity.
But construction is moving very steadily and things are moving. And we are very steady last this 1 year and hoping for the best by next of this 2-3 months. And this is the time actually the families can select which area I have to go or what are the property I have to select and what is available and what is planning and what is the costing also available. So all these things at one single platform actually they can try to know. The most important thing, the information getting at one platform is very, very important. Normally, all property shows main for the purpose of the common man only. Even whether it's the India property show or it's the bankers property shows or even it's by the magic bricks or anything. Even our Enadu property shows or even Sakshi, you name the people, today they are opening the property shows not for the sake of making the profits. Because this is nothing but a contribution from us to the society that we are trying to give one single platform to give the information. So same way, CREDAI Hyderabad, we are organizing this property show for the purpose of all the families to have a clarity what they want under single umbrella. It's been sold. That means actually the potentiality is there, the people are there, only thing is the exposure. Like the information available to them is not much. So our CREDAI property show previous has given a tremendous inputs to the people who wants to purchase the properties. So by seeing the success of the particular property show and thus by seeing the response among the people, so this year we are coming in Jalavihar because we have chosen Jalavihar for the purpose of its facilities, the available infrastructure, even the parking facilities, even the recreation facilities for the kids and families. So by going through all that, actually we have selected Jalavihar. And it is going to be a better like a venue compared to the previous also. And we are taking all the precautions in terms of the safety, in terms of the traffic norms, or even other, every norm will be taken care well. And even the layout, even the flow, every stall without visiting people, actually the stall, the momentum, the network we planned in such a way, every stall will be exposed to the every visitor coming into that property show. So,
every year, as have you seen in the last year, where we organized one of the largest property show in the South India basically, where 100 plus developers have participated there, including the vendors and the financial institutes. And the basic reason of conducting a property show is not only for the larger developers, but focusing on the mid-size and the smaller developer, where they don't have the budgets to promote their products through various mediums. So this is a perfect platform catering to the smaller and the mid-size developers, and that is the motto of the CREDAI, trying to bring in all the developers under one umbrella. That is the primary reason. And also the pricing of the has been done in such a way that for the smaller developers it's been done at the subsidized price, same thing for the mid-size developers, where the majority of the cost has been borne by the larger developers. Saying this, if you observe, most of the property shows are done on the western side of Hyderabad, either in the high-techs or in the convention center. But we want to bring the properties much closer to the center of the city, where the larger audience are there. So we are very sure that this time also we are going to see the same success as what we have seen in the last year. And there's a very strong communication plan has been put in place to get the visibility and to the various segments in the Hyderabad. And as Mr. Anand Reddy has said, we are going to leave the floor for more question and answers. And please feel free to ask any of the question. 1 second.
Mr. Anand Reddy to say a few words. Good morning, members, and great everybody. Really, CREDAI Hyderabad is having a major role to improve our city by giving suggestions and advices to our authorities. Especially just as a coming show, we have taken the utmost care to giving all the safety and securities and traffic control system and giving the medical aids. And we are bringing just more than 150 members on the single number is a very good opportunity to the customers. It's a consumer chance.
So very long back, 10, 15 years back actually, the members used to come to here, just by that time, within 1 week or one month actually, we are able to complete, sell all the flats. Now, the good supply has come, just okay, we are giving a chance to the consumers to take all the chances of the lives, just to improve the sales. They can pick up their, according to their sales. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, this is Roshan Ali from Deccan Chronicle. Could you please tell me what is the existing stock available in the market? What is the demand? What is the supply? What is the price factor going to be? The units you are talking about, the property show, will these units be in the core city, Hyderabad, Secunderabad, or outside the core city? Will it be in the form of independent houses, villas, apartments? I mean, what categories of things and what would be the pricing actually? And what is the existing?
Which is going to come and maybe this session or next session is in the market. So we have actually requested the central government to come along with the single windows concept. Because in timelines, variances we have rather there is. So the single window concept has been developed. So once the government comes with the proper single window concept, then only the real estate regulator will be implemented. But otherwise, even like I say, Pune is doing partially the single window system online. Even Bangalore is doing part of online system and the single window concept. And in Hyderabad, with our previous GO 86, even now the latest one, 68 GO, and with the HMP Institute going forward with Green Channel and with online approval process, all these things actually giving us some hope of going into the single window concept. Because moving to single window concept, not because it involves now state government agencies, it involves central government also. Until unless central government, if it is not an incentive, then state government cannot make the single window concept. So first it has to start with the central government, then next state government. Then only the single window concept will come into picture.
అది మొత్తం టోటల్ మన భారతదేశంలో అంతపెద్ద ప్రాపర్టీ షో మన ఈ రియల్ ఎస్టేట్ ఇండస్ట్రీలో జరగడం అదే ఫస్ట్ టైం. మరి ఈసారి కూడా మేము ఇంకా అంతకన్నా మంచి క్రౌడ్ రావాలి, మరి వాళ్ళకి కావాల్సిన రిక్వైర్మెంట్స్ అన్ని మనం ఇక్కడ గుర్తులు కావాలనే ఉద్దేశంతో మేము ఇది ఈ ప్రాపర్టీ షోను ఆర్గనైజ్ చేస్తున్నాము. ఈ ప్రాపర్టీ షోలో ఓన్లీ మా క్రెడై మెంబర్సే పార్టిసిపేట్ చేస్తారు, బయట మెంబర్స్ పార్టిసిపేట్ చేయరు. రీజన్ ఏంటంటే మా క్రెడై ఏతో మా ప్రిన్సిపల్స్ అంటే క్రెడైలో మాకున్న ఓన్ మా ఎథికల్ ప్రిన్సిపల్స్ మా కోడ్ ఆఫ్ కండక్ట్ మా ఏదైతే సిస్టమ్స్ అంటే మన కస్టమర్ ఓరియంటెడ్, కస్టమర్ ఇబ్బంది పెట్టకుండా కస్టమర్స్తో మనకు వారికి సంబంధించిన ప్రామిస్ అన్ని ఫుల్ఫిల్ చేసే ప్రాపర్టీసే మేము కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ చేస్తాం. మా మెంబర్స్ మేజర్గా అవైల్ చేస్తారు కాబట్టి మేము క్రెడై ప్రాపర్టీ షో పెడుతున్నామంటే ఇది ఒక నమ్మకం పబ్లిక్లో. అంటే ఇక్కడ మేము ప్రాపర్టీ పర్చేజ్ చేస్తే కంపల్సరీగా మాకు డెలివరీ వస్తుంది, మాకు రీజనబుల్ కాస్ట్ వస్తుంది, మాకు మంచి మెటీరియల్, మాకు మంచి క్వాలిటీ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ వస్తుందనే ఒక నమ్మకము ఆల్రెడీ పబ్లిక్లో ఉన్నది. దాన్ని మేము ఈ ప్రాపర్టీ షో ద్వారా ఇంకా మేము ఎన్హాన్స్ చేయాలని మేము ప్రయత్నం చేస్తున్నాము. మరి వాళ్ళందరూ కూడా మా అక్కడ నెటివర్స్ కూడా చూడడానికి కూడా ఛాన్స్ ఎక్కువ ఉంటుంది. మరి ఈ ప్రాపర్టీ షో ద్వారా హైదరాబాద్లో మంచి ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఎక్కడ ఉన్నాయి, ఆ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఏ స్టేజ్లో ఉన్నాయి, అవి మరి అందుబాటులో ఉన్నాయా లేవా, అండ్ మరి మనం ఇప్పుడు పర్చేస్ చేయవచ్చా చేయాలా అని చెప్పి వాళ్ళు ఈ 3 డేస్లో వాళ్ళు డిసిషన్ తీసుకోవచ్చు అండ్ వాళ్ళు పర్చేస్ చేసుకోవచ్చు. మరి ఇప్పుడున్న పరిస్థితుల్లో మనకు మీకు ఇప్పుడు కూడా మనం ఎలా చెప్తున్నాం, బట్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ మన హైదరాబాద్లో ఇప్పటికి కూడా చాలా చీప్. ఈవెన్ మనకు ఇండియా లెవెల్లో చూస్తే ఈవెన్ స్మాల్ టౌన్స్ చూసినా కూడా మన ప్రాపర్టీస్ హైదరాబాద్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ చాలా చీప్. మరి ఎప్పుడైతే మనకి పొలిటికల్ అన్సర్టెంటీ క్లియర్ అయిపోతుందో హైదరాబాద్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ డెఫినెట్గా మనకు ఒక 30-40% మన ప్రాపర్టీస్ నెక్స్ట్ 6 మంత్స్లో ప్రాపర్టీస్ పెరుగుతాయి. మరి మేము మీ మా టోటల్ మీడియా సందర్భంగా చెప్పే ఏంటంటే ఎవరికైతే ప్రాపర్టీస్ పర్చేజ్ చేయాలో, ఎవరికైతే ఇల్లు కావాలో, ఎవరైతే ఇప్పుడు డిసిషన్ తీసుకోగలుగుతారో వారందరూ కూడా ఈ ప్రాపర్టీ షోను విజిట్ చేసేసి వారికి నచ్చిన ప్రాపర్టీస్ చూసుకొని వారు మా ప్రమోటర్స్తో కలిసేసి మాట్లాడుకొని దాన్ని ఫైనలైజ్ చేసేసుకొని వాళ్ళు ఈ అడ్వాంటేజ్ని ఈ బెనిఫిట్ను తీసుకోవాలని విఆర్ రిక్వెస్టింగ్ దామ్. సో ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ ఆల్ ద పీపుల్ టు కమెంట్ పార్టిసిపేట్ ఇన్ దిస్ ప్రాపర్టీ షో ఫ్రమ్ ద టోటల్.